la 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 la.
Listen to me,
Anthony,
while I tell you,
cut me in,
of the Spaniard that blighted my life.
La 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 la.
Listen to me,
Anthony,
while I tell you,
I hear you,
of the man who stole my future wife.
La 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 la. Was that the bullfight where we met him?
Yeah, yeah.
We'd been watching his daring display.
All the smoke, and while I went out for some nuts on a program, the dirty dog stole her away.
The pig.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
But I've sworn that I'll have my revenge.
Yes, he swears that he'll have his revenge.
Oh, if I catch Alfonso, Spagoni, the Toreador,
he'll rue the day.
With one mighty swipe, I will dislocate his very jaw.
Oh, and he will. He will.
I'll find this little fight that I will. And when I catch him, the blight that I feel, he shall die.
He shall die.
He shall die.
He shall die.
He shall die till he die.
He shall die.
I'll kill him.
He shall die.
I'll fracture him. I'll raise a bunion on his Spanish onion if I catch him bending tonight.
When he gets that Spagoni, he will wish that he'd never been born. And for that special reason, his stiletto he's fetched out of pawn.
It cost me 5 shillings to fetch it.
Pretty
penny. The expense it has caused me much pain.
We're wrong there.
But the pawnbroker promised, when I kill Spagoni, he'll take it in pawn once again.
That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
So tonight there will be dirty work.
So tonight there will be dirty work.
I don't think that fits.
What, that note?
Yeah.
Well, take it out, wear it a while, bring it back. Think we should continue?
We'll go to jail for doing this.
I'll raise a bunion on his Spanish onion if I catch him bending tonight. La, 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 la.